Hello there, today I show you how to use pencil effect Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select and double click it, load in Photoshop. Then take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check image color mode, RGB and 8 bit channel. Check image size, use 2000 by 3000 or 3000 by 2000 pixel image for best result. Now play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. For best result, use white background image. The action is finished. Here is the final result. You see the result. Now I show you how to custom this action. This is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get four texture. You can try one by one. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything very easily. This is color option folder. Inside this folder you will get 10 color. You can also adjust color opacity. This is main effect folder. This is scene stop. Arc light. Black and white option. When you close this layer, you will get color look option. You can also try it. Level, control your subject details, I hope you enjoy this video, thank you.